This is Nightcast. Now, here's Dennis Daly.
Hi, and thanks again, everybody, and welcome to Friday. An Iowa man has broken a Guinness World Record by using one hand to stack 48 poker chips in 30 seconds. David Rush, who had broken more than 150 records to promote STEM education, says he practiced for about a year and a half before being able to stack the chips at that kind of speed. He said he had to use only one hand to stack one chip at a time, with the chips initially placed 4 inches away from the stack. That's an odd record. Just a reminder, we're going to be going on summer hiatus here soon, and after this week's set of reports, we won't be back on the air till September while we move the Schreevickmann studios. That's Nightcast. I'm Dennis Daly.